2 at 10, the attorney who defended Oklahoma City bomber Timothy McVeigh is now defending state lawmaker Randy Terril. Terril, along with Debbie Leftwich and Mike Christian, are accused of working together to create a position at the Emmy's office for Leftwich if she agreed not to run for office again. Terril's attorney is Stephen Jones, and he says the DA can't ask Representative Terril anything about it because our state's constitution won't allow it. It's new tonight. Tonight, our state's constitution may be guiding the future of a case involving three lawmakers. The question, did Randy Terril, Debbie Leftwich, and Mike Christian work together to create a position at the Emmy's office for Leftwich if she agreed not to run for office again? Oklahoma County District Attorney David Prater could subpoena Terril to talk about it, but his attorney, Stephen Jones, says not so fast.
To call Randy Terril or any other legislator down and ask, well, why did you vote for this or that or put this clause in the bill relating to the Office of Chief Medical Examiner is absolutely prohibited by the Oklahoma Constitution.
He says the state constitution calls it absolute immunity for legislators. Now he will wait and see if David Prater subpoenas them.
If he does, we will ask the judge to quash the subpoena. It's an unnecessary confrontation between the legislature and the judiciary and the executive. It's best to leave it alone to trust the constitutional process.
Now, David Prater's office issued this statement. It says, quote, I don't believe it's appropriate to comment on a pending motion before the grand jury judge at this time, but we are prepared to respond when the motion is set for argument.